Hello friends, welcome to Chemistry Simplified. In this video we are going to see a simple IR spectra question from the previous CSIR NET examination. They have given a compound shows a broad and a strong band at 3300 centimeter inverse, and the band shifts to a higher value, that is 3600 centimeter inverse, when recorded in CCl4 at high dilution. Then they are asking what the compound should have. We know that the spectral value 3300 corresponds to a OH stretching value. We know this. And the peak is broad. The reason is the formation of the hydrogen bonding. We know that this is how the hydrogen bond takes place. Or represented, so we know that this is how it is. So when there is a hydrogen bond formation, this bond between this bond is actually getting weakened, so stretching is actually happens at a lower value. When this hydrogen bond is broken, automatically this bond becomes stronger, so it takes up at a higher value. So from the question it is very clear that When we go for dilution, we know that the hydrogen bonds are broken. If on dilution the hydrogen bonds are broken, that it should be a intermolecular hydrogen bonding. Only in case of intermolecular hydrogen bonding, the hydrogen bonding will be broken on dilution. Hence, you will observe the change in the peak from 3300 to 3600. If still there is no change in the nature of the peak for OH, then it should be a intramolecular hydrogen bonding. But in this case there is a change is observed, so the right answer is option 2. There is a OH group which is involved in intermolecular hydrogen bonding. I hope you understand. So when there is a formation of hydrogen bonding, the value is broadened at 3300, and when this hydrogen bond is broken, obviously the value shifts to a higher value. The hydrogen bond breaks only in case of intermolecular hydrogen bonding while dilution, whereas in case of intramolecular hydrogen bonding this doesn't happen, so the peak will remain at the same place. In this case, as the peak is shifting, the right answer should be option 2, which has intermolecular hydrogen bonding. Thank you.